Subscribe to Hello Wiki. And press bell icon to get latest video notifications.
Hello guys, welcome to Hello Wiki. Today my topic is about Laurel Hardy. Laurel Hardy was an American comic actor who was famous for being one half of the comedic duo Laurel and Hardy. He's born on January 18, 1892, in Harlem, Georgia. Laurel Hardy began performing in the minstrel shows at 8 years old. Starting in his teens, he began acting in a variety of comedy shows and graduated in two thriller dramas and westerns, playing the fat guy character. Although Hardy first worked with Stan Laurel around 1920. It would take close to a decade for the two to embark on their double act after their film Putting Pants on Philip became a hit with Moviegoer. From there, Hardy, with his small mustache forward, combed black hair and tight twilled, would go on to make over 100 films with the Laurel, including The Flying Diggers, Busy Bodies, Helpmate, and Men Over. Hardy had three wives in his lifetime. He first married Madelyn Saloshin, but decidedly divorced her for a younger lady. Madly reversed, however, Madly's alcoholism and self-abuse overwhelmed Hardy, and he eventually fled into the arms of other women. Coming to his early life, Hardy was born on January 18, 1892, in Harlem, Georgia. His father, Oliver, served in the Confederate and after the Civil War helped manage his family's cotton plantation. Hardy's mother was a school teacher named Emily Norvell. By that time, the elder Oliver and Emily married in 1890. Each had been divorced three and two times over respectively. The couple had five children together, with Hardy being the youngest, although he was a bit of an unruly child. Hardy responded well to music and theater and appeared in the minstrel show starting at age 8. His mother encouraged his talent and paid for him to receive singing lessons. Hardy's first appearance with Stan Laurel was in Lucky Dog, but it wasn't until 1927, working with famed producer, the two found their collaboration was a match made in heaven. Well, their short film Putting Pants on Philip became a smash hit. In the spring of 1954, Hardy experienced a mild heart attack and soon after lost 150 lbs within a matter of months. Consideration both Hardy and Laurel were extremely heavy smoker. Many speculate that Hardy's rapid weight loss was due to his possibly having the terminal cancer, with Laurel had him motivated in written letter. Hardy's body was cremated and his ashes were laid to rest at the Masonic Garden of Valhalla Memorial Park Cemetery in North Hollywood. Suffering from an illness, Laurel was unable to attend the Hardy's funeral, but was quoted saying, "Babes would understand." Laurel reportedly had a difficult time dealing with his death and never emotionally recovered from the loss. Thank you guys for watching my videos. If you like my video, please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you.